Who are we talking to?
Hi, I'm Nicole Sadighi.
And you've got a great movie called I Am Neda. Could you talk about it?
Yes, I Am Neda is about Neda Aga Sultan, who was the young Iranian woman who was killed in the 2009 Tehran protests, the Green Movement. Mm-hmm. And I have directed and produced the movie myself. It's a 20-minute short, but we call it a short feature. It's a famous story because her death was filmed in front of our eyes and went viral onto YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, social media, CNN, Fox News, Reuters, Time Magazine, London Times all picked up on the story. And so she's become a symbolism for the movement which sprung the Arab Spring.
So you took a little bit of risk because that's very controversial. Plus, yeah. You're doing all those roles. Talk about your experience looking back. Would you have done it again, and what would you have done different?
I think I would have probably not done, worn all three hats at the same time, being a producer, director, and writer, and also I star as Neda. It's a lot to take on, and it's a lot to focus on many, many roles. It's a pretty crazy thing that even veteran filmmakers don't do, unless you're Clint Eastwood or someone, and even he rarely likes to do it. So I think next time I would probably give a bit more responsibility to another director or producer. However, it was really important to me to have a sense of control because I knew the story so much. I spent a year researching her and who she was, and everything from the books she read to the colors she liked and the music she liked. We even have a copy of her, one of the books she likes in the movie. It was very important for me to have those small details in there to really highlight her personality in the film.